So we took some of the gas out of these fillies. Now we're gonna sort them out of the pen one by one, or one, two by two, or whatever. Just kind of slow and easy. Let them start learning how to be domesticated animals. They're all pretty wild right now. I mean, they're halter broken stuff, but they haven't been handled a whole heck of a lot. We like to try to let them grow up and just be horses without just keeping them in stalls all the time. Easy, darling. Whoa. She kicked that gate as she went by.